attack the defense.
Definitely.
Okay, second and 8 to go. Dropping back is Higgins. Lofted pass, wide open is the receiver and hit immediately. A beautiful hit. Number 4 was Sean Alo. Had the ball momentarily before being hit by Andrew Skalman.
Wow, the safety Skalman comes in, makes the big hit on Alo.
Skalman, only 5'9 at 150 pounds, really laid the lumber on Alo on that hit.
Looking at the replay here, Higgins puts it up, kind of in a bad spot for his receiver. Credit Alo.